to his side, they're then going to turn on him and like end up nominating him out of the house. So I don't think it's not a clever game. Not at all. No, not at all.
It's unnecessary because everyone likes him as he is as a person, yeah. So he doesn't need to do that. They're still going to like him, but he's going to get found out. So.
Moly, tell Davina you like her ears. Tell her you like her ears.
He talks so fast.
Tell her you like her ears. Ask if you can lick her ears. Ask if you can lick one. Ask if you can lick one.
I like your jacket.
Can I lick your ears?
No, you can't lick my ears.
Ask her again.
To be honest, please, that is what people with dual sexuality
do. Tell her you can lick your ears.
Sorry?
You can lick
people
my ears.
People with dual sexuality tend to...
Tend to what?
She's not buying it, Molly.
Mess things around. I don't know what I was trying to say. I'm sorry.
Because he's bisexual, he might be a bit crazy. All those bisexuals, they're loonies.
I've got a message for you if you want one.
Oh, God, I'd love one.
Why are you going Russell Brand?
Somebody called Leah4179 says, fit lad texting me, but BB on. And that comes first, exclamation mark. Lamau. I love how Jovan talks really fast. Emoticon, smiley face.
It is Vicky He's Pollard, wicked. Isn't it?
It is.
It's a little bit Vicky Pollard.
What,
when
me?
He talks. Jovan.
No, the way Jovan
no,
talks.
No, you're definitely not Vicky Pollard. Can I just say something? Tonight's show is really odd.
Really?
There are really odd things happening. I'm not even going to look behind me. And weird things are going on, and I don't like it.
Don't worry.
Is it Jovan? We can Why phone we someone. Discuss this? It's Govan, isn't it?
So no, it's Jovan. It's
Govan.
No, it's Jovan.
But did he decide that? It's a G.
Govan. Listen, where do you reckon the next bit of tension in the house is going to come from then? If
Where's
it's
the
not
tension?
Jovan, yeah.
The tension's definitely going to be Achilles. John James is going to turn. It's about who he goes for
then
next.
There's nobody...
I think he'll go for Shabby.
Oh, really?
That's what I want to see. I want to see the big. That's the prize fight. I'd pay to see that.
That's a prize fight.
I don't want to see a bum or a breast.
And what about
Sunshine?
Because she is aggravating the other housemates. She drives them all mad.
Sunshine is so boring. I think Sunshine will bring something very interesting to it. I don't know quite how she's going to be a doctor when she leaves. Like, I had some sort of illness and I walked into my doctor and Sunshine was sat there. Dressed up like Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
I think I would be very...
don't worry, this operation powered by fairy dust.
Where do you think very the next worried. Fight's going to come from? Do you think everybody's going to be happy families now that Rachel's gone, or is it going to be... Who said Shabby? Shabby.
Shabby will start the next fight. She's very explosive. I mean, it's fun to watch, but she's very explosive.
And how long do you think it's going to be before Shabby declares her love publicly to Kiefer?
There's so much tension
about
there.
About an hour.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of sexual tension in
she
there.
She is gorgeous,
well.
Though. But I can't pronounce her name. I'd forget a name.
Oh,
all the time.
You and your
Kiefer.
Pronunciations
oh,
of names. Oh, John,
can you spell the name? Sheba? Beaver? What's her name? I don't know.
She wouldn't like that at all.
She looks like she played
Nathan.
With Prince once.
Yeah, where is Nathan? Nathan who?
Nathan.
Who is Nathan? Who is she? We haven't seen him at all, have we?
Nathan, I can't think
he's
of who
he's got one big eyebrow, that's all he's got. There's no personality. Just
does anybody like Nathan? Does anybody think he's got something to offer?
I think Nathan's hiding in the background. We'll see what he's going to...
Is that a tactic?
He's what?
You don't see him.
He could be the dark horse.
Lovely. He looks after everybody. He's like,
oh. Nathan has control of the
kitchen. Nathan's such a big part of the house.
Sadly, it's all over. Big mouth done. Thanks to our guests. Tom Jolly, Livia Lee, Tom Allen. Not to forget our champion, Rachel. Of course, our delicious studio audience.
Everybody clapping with your hands in the air. Even the people at home. Right, here it goes.
You want me to come over? I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to two, then we choke. It's like our necks in the noose. Avoid the obvious. We should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be feeling. Because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes. Imagine life without you.
Everybody bounce up.
And the love kick starts again. Starts again. And the love kick starts again. Starts again.
And it goes, what?
warm and I get cold feet. Get high again, wondering eyes. Forget I've never ever had it so sweet. I realize what I'm rubbing, I'm out of town. Deep down, I'm a villain, a golden crown. Princess, and I don't wanna let you down. No, I don't wanna let you down. Down, 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 down. You want me to come over? I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to two, then we choke, it's like our necks in the noose. Avoid the obvious, we should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be better now. Kinda shocked because I never realized.